tired, and I rub my eyes, and again I check the time. It seemed as if the sky was growing dark, but I felt reassured when I looked at the clock, and it still said 2:04. I lay my head down on the sidewalk, so in case she were coming, I would have a better view. But no one was there, so I stretched out and closed my eyes for a second or two. And it was 2:04. At once I awoke to a futuristic world. There were flying cars and gigantic men.